First usage, elbow strike. Slow motion. First block, double blocking, elbow strike with a sweeping foot. Details. Blocking, second block, place our hand inside, block the better position. And place our foot when we strike our elbow with the foot sweeping to conclude this technique. Second usage, palm strike down. Slow motion. Blocking and twist his arm, do the double blocking, open up the tummy area and strike. Details, blocking. But don't let his arm run away, scooping it. When the second strike comes, use the same arm to block the both of enemy's strike. At the same time, to open out the chest area, and also use our leg to shake his foundation. So when we strike, the enemy will fall. Third usage, upward strike. Slow motion. Both hands block the punch, the second punch coming in. Blocking and open up the target area and strike. Details, both hands blocking. Second blocking, use the body to control the arm and use the knee to control the front leg. Second leg coming in and at the same time strike. The first usage is down strike. Slow motion. Blocking, twisting, double blocking, open out the chest area with a sweeping leg and both hands strike down. Details. First block, but don't let him run away. Second block, open the target area. With the foot step in, so you can strike with elbow or fist. The fifth usage is grabbing, expanding, and front strike. Slow motion. Blocking with a grabbing hand to gain the control. And then extend out our body and follow up by a second block, open out the chest area and punch down. Details. Blocking with expanding arm so to open the target area even with the leg sticking and then strike. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for watching this Ba Ji Jia videotape. Follow up, we also have Ba Ji Quan tape, which shows more advanced training of the Ba Ji system.